I need a code.
Gonna find out.
Guess how many close encounters I've won as a family member?
One.
Two. Guess how many I've
Damn.
lost?
35.
56.
Ouch.
Alright, I'm in your lobby.
Someone literally has to be on the brink of fucking death in order for that to work.
No argument. Ouch.
So yeah, Dracula's coming. I haven't even gotten Chucky yet.
Yeah. It's Victor. Actually, no, my bad. It from what I can tell, Chucky is little Victor with a speed boost. Like Legion. That's it.
Actually, I haven't seen anyone play the twins in a long time.
Because they suck.
They were good until somebody fixed them.
Probably, yeah. Sounds about fair. Alright. You get $10 cards from playing. Wow, that's a special one. Did not know that. Shit.
That's gonna
Whatever.
be an, that's gonna be an interesting story.
Yeah.
There's a, oh, someone joined us. Quick, ready up before he decides to leave. But no, there's a. Where is it? Apparently, the Kingpin is now the mayor in the Marvel Universe.
Yeah, that's. Seems fair.
Yeah,
he was in Daredevil.
That's going to be interesting, seeing how that goes forward.
Okay.
Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities.
No, it's actually pretty accurate. This guy's tried to kill people. He's a villain. Let's make him our mayor.
Led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin.
But no, 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 no. Make him our mayor. At least we didn't start out at the new map this time.
Yeah.
Hopefully this person knows what they're doing. Take a quick breath in. I'm only here for the XP. Quick breath. Yeah, pretty much.
Goddamn mother!
You should know by now, that's pretty much it. It only takes one cock thistle to ruin the day. Someone's already making noise getting lockpicks. Nice. There's no way they're already out, by the way. I actually looked that up. That's literally just from them making noise. It changed after an update. Oh! Oh, hi, Sissy. Got Connie twice, by the way. She's being an asshole. Imagine that. I was gonna go to the gym this morning, but I think I'll go later tonight. I don't like people. God, Sissy looks so much like a survivor, I keep swinging at her. Is the generator in the front or the backyard?
I'm still in the house.
Sissy, get out of my fucking way. I think I'm about to head upstairs. Let me just try a couple more doors. It's 50 per door, 50 per barrier. Someone's running. I don't know where to, though. Got Anna 3 times. Got Anna. Alright. Alright, I've killed one, I'm coming up. Someone's outside in the front, someone's outside in the front. Actually, that's... never mind. Basement, never mind. Kinda was at a weird angle, sorry. Julie just stabbed me by Grandpa. She's heading for upstairs or the backyard. Might want to get her. There you go. Go get her. I'm feeding Grandpa now. Didn't know they could hit you when you're feeding Grandpa.
Out the window from the second floor. Did not know that.
Yeah, you can. You didn't know that?
No, I did not. I don't know. I figured it was the first floor because it was a trophy involved.
Connie's in the front. She passed out. I was going to carry her, but I'll save those for the private matches. Connie's done. Did you just open the front door?
Yes, I did.
Okay, that was you. Okay, yeah, I just killed her in the room right before the window. She was heading for the window, but passed out right in front of me. Leland's, going for the window!
Oh, Leland?
I got him. Got him. Alright, where's the last fucker? IndexHTML.com. What the fuck kind of name is that?
It's supposed to count. He's down here.
So since this first match has been so great, I'm sure the next one's going to be just as wonderful. Because I'm sure the game is going to go... oh, you had a good run. Time to call it a day. Yeah? They are still downstairs, though. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'll go down. I see him. They're just dicking around.
Yeah, they know it's a lost cause, but they don't want to quit.
I'm on Julie. She's coming upstairs. She just stabbed me. Going for upstairs. She's going. Oh, she passed out. All right. Nope, she bled out. Oh my god. Did I get all four? No, damn, I could have. Damn, I could have. Alright, on to the next one. You might want to file your taxes. You might want to leave me alone.
I don't wait until the last 10 minutes of my life. I go to billing period to do so.
Exactly.
I wait for the last 20. Not the last 10. I don't make any money.
I don't want to be fucking cook. Hang on. I'll be sissy.
Give me.
There you go. Alright, give me a second.
I'm going to hate you forever. Thank you. Sign of what, the 70s that that song came out? 70s or 80s.
Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, have appeared in the city. Yet their connection is unknown, but not likely coincidental. The youths are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot confirm nor deny potential lineage. Citizens are encouraged to report any findings to the police. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered the burn.
No one used Leland, that's surprising. Well, alright then.
You gotta be dead.
You don't say, Grandpa. You don't say.
Hopefully this Leatherface knows what he's doing.
Mr. Krabs?
Yeah, probably not.
For always is always forever.
I think Sissy should be able to go through those little barricades of leather faces that he cuts down.
Yeah.
All is one, all is none, all is none.
Should, yeah.
None is one.
It's weird. It's like nobody can.
And that's even when it's like, so if you don't have a leather face, it's like it's still hard because you can't get over those fuckers.
Yeah, if nobody plays Leatherface, you should be able to.
I just think that's hilarious because literally they're like, oh, you don't want to start with Leatherface? Okay, well guess what? Now you can't climb the barricades. Fuck you.
Hitchhiker should be able to do it at the most. Don't make it too easy. Make it so that not everybody can do it, but make it so Hitchhiker can. Have at least one killer that can do it. His moronic ability of trapping people is enough to make it worth something.
Probably going to feed Grandpa. You seen anybody yet?
Yep, somebody's upstairs already.
Who's upstairs?
Well, no, didn't see. I just marked him.
You know where Grandpa's at? Oh, Jesus. Someone already opened the thing.
Yeah, I know.
I think it's... Where is it? Oh, it's over there.
The shipping container is my guess. I've got no clue. Just been playing this level. They stabbed me.
Where? I heard it, but I don't see you.
By the pressure machine.
Can you turn it off still?
Trying. I'm gonna get stabbed again. Mark my words.
Yeah, I see them digging around for one. Turn it off?
Yeah, I got
it. How close were they to opening it? Leatherface doing anything, or... You might want to hang around there, Tet.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm doing.
I'll look around. Got Anna. Get her. I'll get her. Stay by the pressure machine.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh. I don't know how she just got away from me.
I marked them.
Got him to feed Grandpa. Oh, I got Sunny. How did I just miss every single hit right there? I don't understand that at all. Pressure gate, Tet.
Yeah, I know.
Sunny's going downstairs. He's trying to make me into a distraction. It ain't happening. I'm
sorry I left you all those years. Let's stab again. We're gonna get it open.
They didn't get it open? Oh, you don't want to gamble? No? Okay. They're trying to be a distraction, by the way. Sunny disconnected. She escaped? No, he didn't. He just disconnected. Oh, he got killed. Okay, that's why. Sounds about right. He was acting like a douchebag, so he got treated like a douchebag. Alright, door shut. Trying to load up on blood so I can feed Grandpa. Try to keep an eye on the pressure gate.
I think Gassy Lee's is smart enough to do it.
I got a full vial for Grandpa. Don't fight it. Just might get. I think it's gonna get him to 4. Death doesn't have to be the end, you know. It's your own fault. Just trust me. Think he'll get the 4. Yep. She had a door telling us to fuck off somewhere. sent 400 messages and I'm not answering any of them. Yep.
Finally.
Where was she?
Good question.
Okay, so yeah. I didn't see her moving, so she just left. Alright, next one it is. Alright, I'm gonna be Leatherface again.
It's fine. You can't specify.
No. It went from, God, I don't want to be Leatherface, to, God, I have to be Leatherface!
Yeah, if you want to kill her.
The man believed to be responsible.
No, if you want to fucking level up and stop playing this dog shit game.
Finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name
around
is the
now.
Hotel, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way, and that he had no connection to the murders that had plagued the eastern part of the state last June. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of New Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the
No Leland again? Huh. Interesting. You know what my favorite video when this game came out was? Someone might. No one's upstairs yet, but they're making somewhat noise down here. Do you hear me? I got 850 almost. 850 just from destroying shit, so. seen any upstairs or no?
No.
One's by Grandpa, one's by Grandpa, one's by Grandpa. Sonny's by Grandpa, Sonny's by Grandpa. Got him?
We did get chased upstairs by a...
Yeah, sounds about right. I got Julie. Julie's downstairs, I hit her twice. Julie's on the run for me, I think she's going back upstairs, just that fly. Is that Hitchhiker I see? Did you just mark Hitchhiker?
No, Hitchhiker got a fight and lost.
Alright, I'm going upstairs. Julie is like one hit, she's running from me right now. And Hitchhiker, she's running from Hitchhiker too. I think Hitchhiker's on her. I'm going back upstairs. All right, I'm feeding Grandpa. Julie's definitely dead. Just FYI. Krampus is to three. This is in the backyard. Basement exit opened. I will keep her busy. She's up here. It's, Victoria. Okay, she's still upstairs, by the way, if you just turn that off. I thought she came down here, but I don't think she did. They're both upstairs, Dad. Still up here, I just don't know where. Can Leatherface turn off the basement exit? Basement exit's turned off. Hitchhiker just killed one. She's still up here. I don't know what she's doing now, but I can't get to her, so you're gonna have to come up here.
Look.
She's trying to get to it. Got her.
Drive. It's a piece of shit, but it is a USB drive.
Not bad. Next match. Now for the transfer. Waiting again, just in case it fucks off again, which, let's face it, is entirely possible. I got some memes that might cheer you up.
Money. Stupid. It's old shit. It's busted shit. Good. Register.
There you go. All right, Ted, everyone's here. I don't know what the perk Sissy has is. I haven't seen that one before. Someone want to talk shit before the match even started? Jesus Christ.
Of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny.
You guys are cheating. Absolutely cheating. Why are you following me through the map? That's not allowed. You guys are force feeding Grandpa. That's not okay. You guys don't know how to play killer. Krugerville? That's funny. I got a bunch of people making noise. Oh, did Julie just suddenly realize I wasn't fucking about? She went, teehee, watch this, and then got her shit wrecked. Julie's being the distraction. I ain't having any part of it. I can just tell. Is anyone up yet, do you know? I think our fellow killer is trying to talk to us. Got Julie for a fourth time, she should be one hit. I'm gonna try to get her, but be prepared because I think some people are about to be assholes. Okay, I'm coming up, I'm not playing this. Sorry, no, I'm not playing this.
I'm gonna be a distraction.
Yeah. Who was that? Oh, sissy. Sissy didn't want to play because we wouldn't talk to her. Feeding Grandpa. I only have 99, though.
Thank you.
There you go. Do you have any idea where anyone's at?
Somebody's in the slaughterhouse.
Yep, I see that now. Probably too late, to be honest. They're trying to be douchebags, not really working out for them. She's trying to get behind me so she can stab me. Instead, she's not doing it very well. She got me.
Brown barn.
Just got stabbed again. Anna's in the basement, by the way. Yeah, that was Anna. She was just stabbing me. That's pretty much it. You got a full vial? Let's see if they... Yeah, they're out here. Gate's open, thing is off, I'm turning the battery back on. Watch my back and hit someone if they try to hit me, please.
I hit the battery.
I don't even know where the battery is. Oh, over there. Yeah, they're just trying to open everything. Stab him again. And the pressure gate's open. I'm over here now, move!
I should have expected from you.
Oh, gee. I'm gonna turn the pressure gate off. It would be such a shame if I got stabbed.
Yeah, I'm kidding. I'm kind of lost in this building.
Oh, gee, I got stabbed. Whoever could have saw that coming? I got a full vial. I'm gonna feed Grandpa. They're not teabagging or anything, so... You think they're going, he's getting so mad.
All I hear is, what's his name from Grand Theft from San Andreas? Chase me, chase me! His name's Freddy. Alright, let me go feed Grandpa so he can get stabbed again.
Same here. Might as well wait by there. They're just gonna do it again. I think they finally realize that we're not fucking playing their shit. You guys can't just go around and fucking do that. You're supposed to be mad that we're doing all this shit.
Knowing full well that I would be stuck for a solid 45 seconds if this Pokemon was a man. Diamond Diva. Yeah, there you are, Diva. Not all. Wow, ain't that funny?
What?
The game actually, like, I ran into the action case.
Yeah.
And the game just stuck me there, like, eh?
You live here now.
Yeah. Glitch out. Yeah, I can hear it now. Oh, glitch out!
So we got two that finally went, okay, they're not playing our shit, and two that are just gonna stick around and do shit. That's cool.
Hey, this needs to change. Come on. Your turn. If you're gonna be in this place, you might as well do it too. Run.
Oh gee, who could have saw that coming? Okay, I've run out of things to destroy. See him anywhere?
Nope.
Oh.
back.
Okay, can you guys just, like, leave, man? I'm out of stuff to destroy. I'm bored. Can we fucking get this done? Dude, they refuse to leave. All right, find them.
Where are they?
Okay. I have no idea. They're not downstairs. I figured if I waited by the basement exit, maybe they'd just fucking try to stab me and leave. Nope. Get him out if you can.
I'm trying.
One's by Grandpa. Can you get to him or no? Gate?
I don't fucking know. I know this map at the back of my ass. It took me a good couple of years to go in the back of my ass. All I know is the exterior.
She's in the middle by Grandpa.
I think if I quit, will they do something?
No, they'll probably just keep griefing me. I mean, they're getting reported either way. How much blood you got?
I just gave it all to Grandpa.
Okay, I'll chill by Grandpa. She just stabbed me by Grandpa. Got her?
I'm running at her.
Alright, get her to leave. Please.
right, the game. Come on. Your turn, Adam. I know you want to do it. Ow.
Did Anna leave?
Yes. Or Julie, so, one of the two. I don't know.
Julie left, but Anna didn't.
They're moving just enough, not in hand.
One's getting a bone spear, they're over by me.
There ought to be a limited amount of bone spears, man. You should only
Aren't they supposed to, like, bleed out at some point?
If they're the last person, yes. Since they weren't the last person until now, they probably have a mile.
Alright, you by Grandpa?
Yeah, I am.
I'll look around for her. She was over here.
Beat him. Screw it.
Let me feed him.
No. I was standing in such a way that he could just refuse.
You better not be messing with Grandpa!
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
She just made. Alright, go get her. Get her the fuck out of here.
Sadly! I'm so upset right now. Come on, stop doing that. That's not fair.
Just get the fuck out of here.
See, gotta make it sound like you're upset. Come on, where do you go? Oh, come on, I don't know where you are. I'm so upset. Come on. That's it. You're making me so mad right now. Okay, with a car. They're gonna keep hitting me with it. Fuck out.
Level 43. Here, hang on. Hey guys, enjoy the reports for griefing. Thanks, man. What was that? What? That's what I thought. Alright, let me just fucking throw out some reports. Options.
Check.
Reported.
Pastel and upbeat, they're gone, so I'm not sure. Foxy Gypsy Lady, why do I feel like I know that person? They were an asshole.
Probably. Yeah, let's hear. I want to hear what they sound like. What's up? They had nothing to say. I think it's just static. That's all I can hear. Dollar General headset. Yep, sounds about right, man. Me getting ready for work knowing a 10-year-old YouTuber is making millions. The Notorious DLC. Alright, let's go to party chat so we can get on with this guy. Or game chat, I mean. What's up?
The search continues in Huerta County. University of Texas student, the sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen...
Never mind, nobody wants to fucking speak or say anything.
Abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
You still there, Tut? Tut? Tut?
...will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Oh, you still hear me? Yo, third guy, turn your mic back on. Alright, that was a party. Obviously that guy didn't want to. Someone, is that you opening a door that's making all that shit?
Yeah.
fist? Yes.
See anybody? I don't see anybody. There's people upstairs.
Second floor.
Alright, I'm on my way up. Is it front yard?
Looks like it. Can't tell. I'm up here.
Which window?
Okay, yeah. Right side.
Going for front yard. It's in the back, so why'd they jump out the front?
Because it's an easier way than just the...
Oh, Jesus. Tap. Right here.
His animation just stops. Whatever animation he's in as he falls down just sinks in a rock.
It's gonna be much more for the worse if the others find you. I promise you that. I'm tired of messing with you. Now you know. They're over here.
And that was where Grandpa shit himself. There might be someone in the backyard. I swear I saw something.
Okay. I marked it.
You heading there?
I shaved my head. I got hair in my eyes. Two strands just decided, oh, well, I don't want to be behind his ear anymore. I want to be in his face.
Anna's in the house, going upstairs. Leland's got 3 hits on him, he's upstairs too. They're both upstairs, help me out. They're up here trying to get bone shards and shit. One just went downstairs, one's still upstairs. I gotta learn how to do that, man.
What?
I can never do the run and chainsaw thing.
It requires a lot of micro.
I see Leland, I'm going after him. Got him. He's incapacitated. Going back in to feed Grandpa. Check on the generator, please. I don't know what fucking hitchhikers even fucking doing.
Right at the door when you go in the house.
Oh, shit. I got Anna. She's in the house. Anna's going back by Grandpa. Mine, Anna's going back the other way.
Got her, she's dead.
Got Anna?
Right. Yeah. Brown hair, blue shirt.
Yep.
Yeah, she's dead. My camera's spazzing out like a crackhead.
Feeding Grandpa.
I'm in a really weird spot, but yeah. They're dead. Yeah, I gotta feed him too, I'm full on.
All right,
backyard,
feed
backyard, backyard.
Backyard? They unlocked it, put the electrics back on. I don't know where they went.
Probably in the sunflower.
They're in the front yard, bud. Perfect time to try this out. I'm just turning it back on. They can just fucking leave. I don't care. Ted, I turned it back on.
Yeah, somebody's already out front.
Yeah, I know. I don't really care, that's the point. They can either fucking leave or just stand there all day. I don't really give a shit.
You've locked them out, not in. That's funny.
So they're gonna leave or continue to be assholes?
assholes.
I mean, I'll keep getting points. I don't really give a shit.
Well, that's what I like about Cook. He's running. Well, if they run, I get points for it. I'm gonna try to... Oh, shit. I'm gonna make a sandwich. Back in a minute.
Alright. This again? Okay, hang on. Hello? Yo, why'd you quit last match? The what? Yeah. Oh, well, you either timed out or you quit in a match, and we got absolutely grieved by these fuckers. Yeah, today. That's alright. I'm in a party, just stick around and help us out.
He's not doing anything anymore. He's gone AFK. Let's leave.
Well, as soon as you had gone to make a sandwich and I saw Foxy had turned on their mic, and I literally turned on mine, and I was like, come on, say something. Say something. And they didn't want to say anything, so, yeah. Yeah, I just told this guy, don't fucking quit. This is the same guy from earlier. He said, I didn't quit a match today. I was like, yeah, bullshit. Oh, it's our favorite map, by the way.
5 minutes, though. If it lasts over 5 minutes, I'll be surprised.
Do you want to start placing bets?
No.
No? No bets?
Who's the new map? Or this is Grandma's Ranch.
Grandma's Ranch. You mean Nancy's house?
Yeah. Good.
I was reading in a chat about the trophies for this game. Someone was saying how they just finished it and they're so glad they're done with it. And then in parentheses he put, same shit gonna happen with Killer Clowns from Outer Space. Oh, that one's gonna be a bitch and a half, I bet. Actually, that one I can honestly say looks more fun. It's got a touch of a PS2 tone to it, which I kind of like, but we'll see.
It. Okay. That's good, right? That's good, right?
Yeah. Tet. Tet. Danny just got absolutely fucked beyond repair. Well, Leatherface just got stabbed in the nipple. Because of bad animation, but hey. Better than nothing, I guess. Leland's got two hits on him. Danny's got four. And Connie's about to get one if she holds still.
No. I'm heading out with Brandon, remember?
Tet, one's upstairs. One's upstairs, Tet.
I just got stabbed, so that level it up.
Well, now you know there's one upstairs. Oh, and you know what someone said to me yesterday? Telling them how I couldn't wait to be done with this game, you know? You know what they said? The worst thing they could have possibly said. Wait, did you finish Evil Dead? And then I went, fucking A. I forgot I still have a fucking Survivor trophy for that stupid fucking game. I'm terrible at killing.
The door upstairs is still locked off. It's still locked.
Which means they're probably taking a different route. You see anyone at all? I'm about to beat Grandpa. Beat him, damn it. Jesus.
Don't be a bit.
Hey. You saw him? You saw him?
Yeah, I did.
Tet, did you see that?
I don't know. You jumped the gun again.
Okay. They're probably going the other back out, bud. Hey, it's been longer than 5 minutes. Maybe they don't know what they're doing.
See? I would have lost that bet.
You don't have any money to bet with, bud.
No, I don't. What's the point? That's not Owen money.
Yeah, I was right. Debt.
Take care of a dumbass.
They unlocked the gate for the back, but no one's back here.
Dumbass got caught between a ladder and a locked door. Didn't realize that I could knock you off the ladder.
Dumbass.
Please, Bob.
I helped with that one. Checking for assholes. Hey, Tet, you got an extra lock on you?
He She's coming back up that ladder that I told you about a minute ago.
Where at?
Roundhouse out front.
Roundhouse out front.
Brown.
Brown house out front. Mm-hmm. I'm not over there. I was checking out the back.
That's what I was wrong. Inside. Oops.
Did someone just get killed?
About a minute ago? Yeah.
Okay. Well, it came up as like a skull and then it formed into Grandpa, so I had a feeling someone got killed and then that happened at the same time. Where are all the assholes? All of the assholes. All of the assholes, where could they be? Is there an asshole? Is there an asshole? Is there an asshole over here? Oh, look at all the assholes. All of the assholes. One more bucket of blood and we'll be able to tell where they all are. Alright, I should be able to get him to full. I'm gonna get him to full. Never mind! Leland's going to the back, Chet. Leland's going to the back. Why did he go down two notches? What the fuck is that? I see you. Garage. They're all going to the back pit. Beating Grandpa. Damn it, we had five, man. What does this do?
I'd say it makes Grandpa hungry again. It's my ass.
Did they go to the back? I don't even know where that is.
That's not gonna keep up.
Oh, I see it.
I'm not.
Over here. Closing it. Watch my back. Leland stabbed me.
It. I don't see you.
It's a big cylinder.
I don't see it. It's not showing up on my map.
Alright, it's closed. Please get him.
I'm trying it. He's going for bones first.
Got him. That's what you get for being a douche.
For a second there, I read that as Omega 1-2-3. Excited!
That one's in the house, it looks like.
I got 96, I'm just gonna give it to Grandpa.
I don't know where.
Oh, fuck.
Beating Grandpa.
Oh, they left.
Whatever.
Get shit on, Leland. Alright, next match. I love when Leland's try to be a douchebag and just fail miserably.
Hey, Dad, what? And this Peter off. $5,755 more points. Get the level 30 at 269,000. Nice. Back in a sec.
Still air tut. Look at them arms. Big yogurt.
That wasn't an ogot of ecstasy. What happened?
I said big yogurt.
Oh. We played against him before.
Oh.
And then squishy Tawana.
You want to hear what PlayStation Plus is this month?
What do you mean, this month?
The games for April.
Yeah, I know about them. Legends of Minecraft Legends, Immortals of Avenium.
Not according to this.
According to this...
Oddballers, The Crew 2, Construction Simulator...
The Plus Extra.
Oddballers would have been nice.
Yeah, that's a...
Where's my fucking charging control? To what? Yeah. Tempting.
They're on sale. Yay! I'm sorely tempted though. I've never beat the first one, but I beat the second one because the first one actually got I swear I got stuck in a German bunker. Because apparently you go back in time or something. I don't know.
Oh my god, Caroline Channing! Hi! It's Hillary Waldron! Shopping at Whole Foods, buying some organic fuel. I'll probably take a couple of minutes to go away. So.
Oh, man. You don't need to be a mechanic to see that something is wrong with this picture. To see a croc champ.
Hillary Waldare, register 3.
He's just glad you have no line, because I have an exclusive private yoga class to get to. Oh, Hillary!
Yes, Caroline. I am a cashier.
I'm sorry, a what? I'm a cashier? Yeah. Turns out things aren't great.
Cashier.
My husband left me for my dad.
The prequel is unequal.
God. I'm sending it to you. Oh, it's Peachy Charlie again. Lovely. Just sent it to you. You gotta see that. There's no coming back from that.
All right. I sent you something, by the way.
Oh my God! the Bone Daddy 101. Yikes.
Yeah, no good.
Just yikes.
Yeah, have you ever reached 10 mile an hour RPMs?
No. No.
I know damn near nothing about cars, but I still think that's funny.
That's not okay.
Yeah, that's what the check engine light's for. To see it and ignore.
Fallen into the processing unit. And Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors.
You don't need to know about cars. That's a bad thing, man. But hey, at least it had a check engine light on it.
That's true. I think it's going to be in the front yard this time, by the way. I got one hit on Anna. There might already be one upstairs, just FYI. You just fed Grandpa at 66, you said? Hit Anna two more times. Don't know where she went.
That's me from, looking at the gen. I'm gonna head around the back.
Is it in the front yard, by the way?
Yes.
I think Anna. Oh, wait, hang on.
Not somebody.
Anna just stabbed me. I don't know how I missed that. I'm coming upstairs. I'm not playing this hide and seek bullshit. Hi, Tep. You want to go down there and find her? Be my guest.
Well,
she's being an asshole, so I wouldn't. All of it?
I got three of them.
What the fuck? Got Danny twice.
I'm sorry about your friend.
He's incapacitated.
Running is a money splendid thing.
Oh, damn it. I almost ripped my headset right off my head. Someone's downstairs. Two people up, maybe. I don't know. Thought I saw two. Feeding Grandpa. Someone just ran by me, and I don't know if it was a survivor. Oh, it was you. Side door.
And they just went down a hole. That's not a warp pipe, Mario. That's a shit pipe.
Going upstairs to see what's up, because I feel like they're upstairs. I got zero.
That one's headed upstairs.
What side? Closer to Grandpa or farther away?
Far. He just jumped out the window.
Front window or back window?
Neither.
Well, they're outside. I can see that. Are you struggling with them?
Yes, that's me.
So they're outside? Outside?
Sideways, yes. Forward dog. That's not good.
You on them still?
I'm trying. I can pull it, but...
Oh.
They just jumped down the hole.
I saw that.
Gotta pray I got another controller.
Didn't I just get you a controller? That?
Two downstairs.
Didn't I send you a controller in the mail?
Yeah, I'm using it now.
Why aren't you using it before?
Because I didn't need to. The first one I picked up still had juice in it.
Hi, Leland. Danny was trying to turn on the basement exit, but failed to. Don't know where he went, but we'll find him eventually. Hi, Danny. What are you doing? Knock that shit off, man. Got Danny. He disconnected.
Are you that hell bent on keeping your game weight?
Yeah, so one is outside near where you were chasing Anna. Oh, that might actually be Anna. Where are they all at?
The nets again. Front.
Front yard?
My guess, yeah. I saw two of them, but I ran into Anna before they jumped in the yard. Okay, two down.
Where's the third? So go downstairs is what you're saying?
Pretty much, yeah.
Alright. Keep an eye on Grandpa. I'll get him. Come on, Grandpa, give me a sign. There you go. Hello! I'm back here, Sonny. Got Sunny twice, chasing after him. Got Sunny. He just... No, he didn't just get him. Where's she at? I don't see her. Oh, got her. Man, but Squishy was fucking rage quitter, so was fucking Peachy Charlie.
Womp, womp, womp.
Pretty much.
Yeah, PlayStation Plus game catalog, basically. PlayStation Plus next game.
Mm-hmm. Death Vader.
You can deal with that jackass. He stinks.
Well, they're all level 10, so I have a feeling it's going to be a rough time. I think we just played against Rojas, but he was a survivor. Ugh. Debt.
If he is, I don't know.
Ready up.
Oh, I'm the only one tonight. Go to Dork Vader.
Well, they're gonna make Dork Vader do it whether he likes it or not.
Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts.
What's up, viewers? How's everyone doing? Oh, we had a good run. I hate this map beyond words.
Seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas.
Alright, pop my jaw, there we go. Get it done.
Thank you.
Oh, what was the point of all that? God damn it. Marking someone, Tet? Tet?
Yes, it was.
Did you just get a party invite from someone named Wise Old Eye? Who the fuck is that?
He's a smart ass, and technically only has one word in the house.
Is that Dave's new name?
Yeah.
I don't know, I used to be close to Dave.
Alright, I've lost them, just FYI. Like, all of them. I think they're upstairs already. Man, if only I could find a fucking way upstairs. Don't laugh at me. You don't know what it's like.
I do know what it's like.
No, you don't.
I've been down there. I've gotten lost at least twice.
Julie, Anna's still down here. Did you mark Anna? Still running from me. Can you mark her again?
Yeah, jeez.
God damn it.
It's all cold. It has a very good mold.
No. It's so old and cold and so very full of mold. You're not to make another patty until this one is sold.
I found it under the grill.
Pressure gauge.
Yeah, I hear the gate, but...
I found it. I know where it is. Turning it off. Wait, hang on. That's the wrong one. Shit. I'm after Anna. She's going up. Anna's not fucking dead yet, man. I don't get this shit.
The game's spazzing out. Our friend disconnected because he's a puss.
Anna's still in the tall building somewhere. She's got like one hit on her. Please find her. I'll guard the fucking steam door. Have we even fed Grandpa yet?
Nope. Grandpa ain't even got so much as a funny look.
Anna's the only one left. You know, I let all of them go, no issue whatsoever, right?
Yeah.
Because I wasn't even going to try. And Leland still chose to be a cock thistle. Where's Grandpa?
I can find him. This map is so damn big. It takes everybody in the mother to find it.
Oh, that's where it is. Dad, she's by you.
Yeah, I know.
Got her? Please get her. You still on her?
No.
Turn the pressure gear. Turn it off.
I'm waiting for her to smack me. Thank you.
She's grabbing a bone spur. You see that?
No. Hey, guys. You. Working on it.
Tell Dave I said hello.
Why?
Get her.
She finds me.
She turning it back on, or what is she doing? Let me kill her, let me kill her, let me kill her, let me kill her.
And I'm stuck. Don't you just love when this shit happens?
Okay, get her. Choosing another path, or... Where is Grandpa? I don't know where Grandpa is. Tet?
Grandpa is over here. If you see me...
Hang on, I'm stopping the door. Don't see you. Wait, hang on, let me turn on my thing.
I hear you.
Oh, okay, I see him. I see him. Check out the pressure gate. Where'd she go?
She's going after the basement exit now.
How is she not dead?
Health.
She's gotta be bleeding out. There's no fucking way, man. You see her?
Yeah.
Where's she at?
This area. Just hit it back.
Head it back where?
Through the building. Small end. Run into the big one.
See the big one?
Mm-hmm.
Never mind. She killed herself. I let you go, no holds bar, Leland, and you still decide to be a prick. Fuck you. Alright, next one. Jia, next.
Yep. Next match starts in 56.
I sent you a nice little thing.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking too.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned with officials
reporting.
I'll
be honest with you, the fucking
play.
Between the mill and this place, worst basements possible. And the reason I hate the mill is because it's just too fucking big. If you don't catch someone right away, you're done for. And the problem with this one is it's too small. If they get upstairs and you all aren't communicating together, you're fucked.
Find out. Find out about your nipple.
Got Julie.
I think you people were just having fun sending shit just to hear my ringtone.
The fact I didn't get a trophy for that pisses me off.
What'd you do?
I killed someone within the first minute. Nothing popped.
You already have that trophy.
Oh, you already got it for me?
I think, yeah.
Alright. Actually, I don't think you do. Last I checked. One's upstairs already, Tut.
I know. I marked her. I'm running my own out.
Is Becky telling Dave to lay down? Damn, he is obedient.
This thing is a different story.
And she's got two, one dog normally, but, they have, what, your mom's dog?
No, I'm house sitting, dog sitting.
Oh, Becky's house sitting.
So, oh. House dog sitting. So I've got Jake and I've got Zachary.
Grandpa's at one.
Yo. That's special. Is it true, Brower?
What?
Walmart selling RFID wallets now?
I have no idea.
I don't either. My brother told my dad that he found them at the Walmart.
I have a feeling they're all up at the top door already, so... They're all up by the house?
One person goes through, and I don't know the rest.
Back gate is open. Connie's running from me.
There's an asshole upstairs, probably trying to get that door, have that door way open. I'm gonna go through.
Connie's out. Waiting for cooldown. I really think they ought to nerf that, just FYI.
Cooldown?
No, not... Well, yeah, that. But the fact that Connie can just walk up to a Gore and go, chick chick, done. Yeah, 10 to 12 is being pretty generous, man. Our battery's back on. There's two people by Grandpa when I looked. Oh, let me guess, it was Leland he got?
Leland or somebody else.
Yep, he quit. They're upstairs, Ted, trust me.
They are. They're on the headset with me. Why the hell do we need to message each other?
As far as I can tell, she's in the basement. Upstairs in the house.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Upstairs.
Doing what?
Jumped out of the window.
Get her.
I can't. She jumped out the window.
Oh, she jumped out that window? So where is she?
I tried to mark her. Hope I had a chance. Downstairs.
Downstairs?
Down, yeah.
Okay. Tell Becky and Dave I said hello.
Dara says hi.
Ask Dave how his asshole's been doing.
Not asking. That's a good one.
Becky already fucking knows.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Oh.
How do you know that I don't, Becky?
Oh my God!
Oh. I still have yet to see video of that, by the way. Aw, needs to be.
It's just Becky in green paint with a fucking thing on going, it's clobbering time.
It's just Becky in green paint with a strap on saying it's clobbering time.
Yeah, they're downstairs still. Wear green paint and a strap on and scream it's clobbering time?
They're downstairs, but they died.
Blood out.
Mm-hmm.
Hemi-neutron.
That's like a...
Alright, let me see if I do have that trophy, because if I don't, then that game fucked up. I think this is... Oh, that's why, okay. As a family member, kill a victim in under 30 seconds from the start of the match, not a minute. It was probably like 35 seconds. Well, you're a hitchhiker now. I can't dribble 5'8".
Pancake, you meaning, honey? Why are you shaking, honey? They're so much tinier than you. Say hi. You all right? You want to talk to me?
Makes you feel any better, Becky. I'll take Dave's place. Aww. It's such an intimate missed opportunity. Get pegged. That's what happens. Yeah, pretty much.
Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside the clinic. He was arrested again but managed to escape authority. His current whereabouts are unknown. Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon simply known as...
All right, let's do it.
It's funny, it's been back and forth. We get one match where we absolutely cremate, and then the next, and then immediately after, we get a group of people who want to spend 20 minutes just twerking at the at an exit point and don't want to leave.
Tell them they go full Dora the Explorer. I'm a cock, I'm a cock, I'm a cock, I'm a cock. I'm a cock! If you can manage to repeat it without dying.
No, I can't.
Why do I keep getting stuck on shit? I can't tell where I'm lagging or the game's just really poorly made. Or a little of both.
A little bit of both.
She was AFK.
Good. Patty Cat.
Alright, they're up.
I'd rather you hold on and stall.
What map are we on?
Family house. Night.
Okay. Generator in the back. I got two hits on Julie.
Hitchhiker just bowled me over with the door.
Got Julie. This is where the other two start shaking, going, "Let me out! Let me out!"
One downstairs still.
Okay. Someone's going upstairs and just made noises with the wind. Oh wait, no, that was you.
No, that wasn't me.
Then it was the other guy. Does Dave have Texas Chainsaw? That one's good for him, but also damn it. Dave likes FIFA.
Terrible, but enthusiastic. One upstairs, by the way. One up, one down.
I don't even see the one down, so I'm coming up.
Bauer asked me, wanted me to ask Dave if he had Texas Chainsaw, and I said, nope. I can give an easy answer for that one. Nope. Dave doesn't like playing single-player games, let alone multiplayer games. And Bauer says, well, he likes FIFA. I said, he's terrible at FIFA, but he's wildly enthusiastic. That's not a cut. You play me. Well, you used to play
that's
me.
That's even worse at FIFA.
That's how I know. Well, that's how I know he's bad. He's a little better than I am, which ain't saying much. I mean, I'd like to think you've gotten a little better over the years.
Where are they all at?
The fact that you don't know probably means they're outside somewhere.
No, both doors are locked.
Upstairs. Or in the house somewhere.
Yeah, why not? I need more XP to destroy doors, so let's do it.
Here's a hint, you're shit. Or
Who's taking all the blood, damn it?
Hitchhiker. I'm just gonna sit here and turn this call on.
On and off.
Click. Click.
Where they at?
In the house.
Uh-oh. Running past Grandpa. Found Leland. I'm on him. Bye, Grandpa. Help.
What are you gonna do, Frankie?
I don't know where he went.
Upstairs is one, bro.
Okay, I'm going upstairs. Leland's upstairs. Stay on that side. One's by Grandpa. Got her. Leland's upstairs. She disconnected. Get Leland, he's upstairs.
So do I, but I usually have to pay for that. I like it is pretty specific, isn't it? I usually do.
I like when someone rubs it reverse clockwise and calls me their favorite little snow cone.
Damn it, Bauer! Oh, damn it, man. It's funny. I don't know if you want to hear it, but if you do, I'll tell you. Bauer says he loves it when they rub it counterclockwise and call him their favorite little snow cone.
The woman was too stunned to speak.
Back upstairs is gone.
Okay. I was outside getting blood. You got him upstairs or no?
Got it back on.
Which door? Which stairs?
Bye, Grandpa.
Okay.
He's gonna jump out the window. You did. Okay.
He's a fucking pansy. No, Hitchhiker, no! Damn it!
I can't. He's a bitch. He quit. He disconnected.
Oh, I'm terrible with this game, but I don't want it to look that way, so I quit.
All right, I got time for one more. Before I gotta go to work. Three out of four did.
I mean, they still get killed, so it's not like that means that matters a whole lot, but it's like...
Look at that, man. Three out of four did.
I'd rather just disconnect.
It's like Friday the 13th all over again. Remember the good old smash a door open and then they drop because they leave?
actually a little mole. He's trying to dig my hand, so...
Abrams to right center! Did you hear it? Now you can watch.
That's really
it.
Nice.
See you!
Toronto Blue Jays. All right.
Probably managed to hit their bus to train today.
Oh, I got a joke you can tell, I got a joke you can tell her. Whose fault is it when, a man runs over his wife with the car?
Vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington.
The man, because he shouldn't be driving in the kitchen.
And the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote.
Are you gonna tell her?
No.
Weren't expecting that, were you?
A series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known.
I don't know about you, but I don't want to talk to the TTV guy.
We got complaints you're cutting your muffler. Yeah, me. My car didn't have muffler.
Oh, thanks, man, because we didn't want to talk to you. You had to fucking leave. Cool. Swear to God, that's every fucking Twitch streamer.
Hey, guys, I really want to fucking talk to you, but...
And then fucking leave. That we're on our own.
Yeah, everybody's running. We're all downstairs.
Yep, I'm on it. I got Leland once and he ran.
For what it's worth, I should have seen that joke coming, though.
Honestly, you probably should have. They're all grabbing bone spurs like they're on sale. They're free! I'm glad that they fixed that at the very least. I'll take that.
Fixed what?
If someone's coming through the tunnel, right? And you go to swipe at them, it doesn't count, it just hits the cement. Now it counts, and you actually get to hit them at least once, if your timing is good. It used to be, even if they were, like, inside of it, you know? You get what I'm saying?
I'm clear.
How do I have 20 fucking points? Come on, where are the assholes? Someone's trying to open a door.
Somebody's in there by the door. Okay. The front house. Front.
Are they upstairs yet?
Yes.
Oh. Leatherface needs to join a gym.
Cook needs to wear a cup. Bigger diaper or something. This guy's really consistent. An inordinate amount of time every time he gets punched in the nuts because they run away.
I just got hit by gas. God, I hate that.
Yeah, this is a case of get what you can.
Yep, get what you can. Sounds good.
Alright, there we go. Load up 2-1.
Sonny just came over to fucking stab me. That's nice. Come on, Sonny. Come on, Sonny. Come on, you bitch. Sonny's incapacitated. Turning off the pressure valve.
Yeah, and I got blue shot by the witch.
It's off. We'll feed Grandpa. One's running around by the gate, so we're already done, so... Throw your controller out the window?
No, to get up faster. After Cook takes a door.
Did you just mark the generator?
Yeah.
Where are all the blood buckets? Are you chasing someone right now?
Yeah, I'm hitting Connor. Come on, cunty.
Where's she at?
Probably can't fall.
Where did your dank brother run off to?
I missed the part where I cared. Connie's being an asshole to you, man.
Yeah, I know.
Me too. Are they still over here even?
Yeah, they are.
Sure about that?
Yeah, they locked the door. Yeah. They're getting the gig. Shouldn't have tried to stupid the giant. Dave the Rage, 76.
Leland literally came out here to teabag and then run away.
Yep. Surprised?
No, not even here. But if I hit him a couple times and he goes down, bet you $10 he'll quit.
If I hit him once.
Where are they even going for? There's nowhere open except, like, the far door. He just barged me. Can you get to him or no?
Oh,
I'm glitched. Okay, never mind, it's good. Where's he at?
Still in the slaughterhouse, I don't know which way he went. He's running from me.
I marked the gen just to...
Got Leland. Got Leland. Eat my asshole.
Rollo, didn't you play good, man?
Yeah, that's right. Fucking run, because I will kill you if you keep going. Connie just stabbed me. See her? Get her. Please get her. Did you get her?
No. Apparently, you can't hit somebody if they're crawling through the vent, even though they're crawling towards you. I just love that little quirk of the game.
Yep. Going downstairs. I got time for this, man. Find her. Yeah, she's downstairs. Looks like she's coming for the barn upstairs. Coming back down. Connie's going back upstairs. I just saw her out of the corner of my eye. Going for the door she wanted to. Did Hitchhiker quit?
Beginning of the match, remember?
Oh yeah, I didn't know that. She must have not known that.
Yeah, no kidding. They got cream because they were wrestling with Hitchhiker, and I was beating on him because he wanted to play some other guy.
Where's she at?
Slaughterhouse.
You got her or no?
No, she's dead.
Is she actually gonna leave though?
Come on, you contact your tow rack. Let's go.
Can. about next time you just fucking leave instead of being a douchebag, man? I got shit to do. Don't have time for your fucking bullcrap, bro. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Get reported, pussy.